I am Leni Abraham. I am a senior lecturer at the University of Pretoria, and I am a development economist by profession. As a development economist, I work on development issues such as poverty, inequality, social mobility, and climate change. And I always have a huge interest to link my research for policy making in Africa. So with this workshop, I intend to get knowledge on the tools, how I can use my research results to inform policy making in Africa. I strongly believe that now I have the knowledge how to communicate with policymakers and other audiences which are relevant for development in Africa. Most importantly, I learned that it's important to have a good communication skill to pass the results we get from our research to policymakers to change things on the ground. I always wanted to have a policy brief for all my works, but I didn't have really the full skill to do it. And I found that one very interesting, and hopefully I will start producing policy briefs for my research. It was a very nice workshop. The interaction between the participants was great. And I hope that other researchers also will have a chance to participate in such kind of workshops so that we can have a critical mass on policy environment and facilitate informed policy making in Africa.